the scoreboard themselves. Collingwood fans.
To the BS, Nick Lowell will swap duties.
Boyd hacking it forward, leaving Shaw and Addison alone. Then Shaw with good, solid defensive pressure. Well, they've squashed Boyd, but without giving Cooney. No free kick, no whistle. Addison just slightly missed. Big wrap around him, but couldn't stop the handball. Griffin, punt's going to get a grab deep. He's on Addison. He had to react. He had to work out all the decisions. And he's put it again deep for Pickin this time. He's got the job on Shaw now. And Shaw went like a true defender there with a big tackle. Put the ball with handball charging forward. Smith to Griffin, and they're in again. Shaw had to go hard back. And Boyd.
Brilliant.